the introduction of Rust into the kernel.
It's been growing, but we don't have any part of the kernel that really depends on Rust yet. I am always excited by trying something new. Rust has not really shown itself as the next great big thing, but I think during next year, we'll actually be starting to integrate drivers and some even major subsystems that are starting to actively use it.